Lafayette police have resolved a missing persons case with some help from the public. 34-year-old Andrew Lee Weaver has been located and is safe. He'd been missing since October 8th.